A circular loop of radius 0.3 cm lies parallel to a much bigger circular loop of radius 20 cm. The center of the small loop is on the axis of the bigger loop. The distance between their centers is 15 cm. If a current of 2 ampere flows through the smaller loop, then the flux linked with the bigger loop is. You know that flux phi equal to B into A. The flux linked with the bigger loop is equal to mu naught I r square into pi r square divided by 2 into small r square plus d square whole power 3 by 2. That equal to 4 pi into 10 power minus 7 into 2 into 0.3 whole square into 10 power minus 4 into 0.2 whole square into pi divided by 2 into 0.3 into 10 power minus 2 whole square plus 15 into 10 power minus 2 whole square whole power 3 by 2. Solving this, we get 9.1 into 10 power minus 11 Weber. So that fourth one is the correct option.